You know what I was wondering? You have any suggestions on how to become a household name when you're a business? For instance, everybody knows about Google. They go straight to it.
That would be true. How do you become a household
name? Without breaking the bank, I mean.
I appreciate that. Well, one way is to appear on a well-known TV show. Worked for me. But since that doesn't happen to everybody, how to become a household name? Well, let's start with reality, shall we? Number one, very, very, very few small businesses can do brand advertising. Brand advertising is where, instead of trying to sell the product or acquire a lead or a prospective customer, you're simply trying to get your name known. It is the most expensive activity in the world. Even when I ran the large software company I ran, we were still too small, even though we had about $50 million a year to spend on marketing. That was still not enough to do brand advertising. Brand advertising is what Coca-Cola does. Brand advertising is what companies like Chanel do. And they can spend hundreds and hundreds of millions of dollars globally every year to do it. The rest of us cannot. But largely, the way you become a household, there's only two ways to become a household name. One is to spend decades to build a brand through the onslaught of push marketing, brand advertising. The other way is to do something so extraordinarily, radically new and different that it captures the attention and activity of every person on the globe, and by its very nature changes the way we live. It innovates us out of our current existence and makes us all want to do it. Facebook is 4.5 years old. Facebook has 600 million users. It is growing every day by tens of millions of users. It never has advertised once. It is a household name. You have two choices. You can either change the world or you can spend a few hundred million. Those would be your options.
Yes.
That was not necessarily the most encouraging ideas. I appreciate that. But you know what the good news is? You don't need to be a household name to be successful. You only need to find your customers and your prospective customers. And if you're doing job listings, you don't need to be a household name. You just need to be in front of your prospective customers. They are different things.